it's good to be back. What is going on, dudes? This is Vapor the Gamer, and welcome back to another episode of Vapor Reacts. So, the reason why there was like a 2 to 3 day break, okay, from videos, was not because I wanted to take a break. I mean, a break's nice and all. My editing PC, where I transfer everything from this gaming PC to that one to edit everything, is just very unreliable. It's very old, and it was gonna take like 4 hours to render that video, and then it froze halfway through. Twice. So yeah, I went out and got myself a brand new MSI laptop. It's basically just gonna be an editing PC, or if I go away and I wanna record a video or something, or if I wanna go to my fiance's and edit while, you know, I'm there. It just makes things so much easier, so I got that. Also, if you did not see the last Beat Saber video that we finally uploaded with the sub pack and every Five Nights at Freddy's song, we now have Saber Sunday merch! Yes, everything that you see on the screen here is going to be available in the stores in the next couple of days. So, October 11th is when it opens up. And I'm going to actually have a few t-shirts here and there that I'm going to bring to EGLX. So the first 5 or 10 people that come to the meet and greet on Friday are going to get a free signed Saber Sunday shirt. I think that's a fair deal, and I'm super excited with this brand. Merch Labs, shout out to you. Anyways, enough of my blabbling, okay, since I've been gone for a while, I haven't been able to talk to you guys, but we have a brand new Five Nights at Freddy's Source Film collab video to react to today. We've been waiting for this for a while. So this is the Five Nights at Freddy's Source Film collab video hosted by Lunatic Plus Trap and a bunch of other people that'll be in the description in order of appearance for the song done by DA Games, We Want Out. I'm so excited for this, man. We've been waiting for this ever since basically when I said that we need a proper animation for this song because it's so freaking sick. So everything will be linked in the description down below so you can check this all out for yourself, okay, along with the original song done by DA Games. Whew, such a great song. Lunatic Plus Trap for hosting this animation and also all the other animators. So I'm gonna click play on this bad boy. And 3, 2, 1, bam.
Hello? Hello?
Ooh. Lunatic Plus Trap is friends!
So let me bite you, don't wanna fight you. I wanna carve you within my eternal gratitude. You're offering in this too. What can we do? TikTok
boom,
we have got an alpha you. And with a little butt, little more touch, we have no grudge.
His G changed color.
But your coven is ready for you. Take a slice of turn.
So please, good old Frisk.
Please, don't run from us, you're a friend to us. You're part of our redesign. There's no denying it.
Pixel! Oh! This song's so sick! Xbox Gamer K, okay! Yeah, take it out, dude. I love this look, man. Shim Koki? Am I saying that right?
We may never escape. This is the fate. Digging our graves all before it's too late. But if we're going down, standing our ground, at the party of power, let the noise you'll be found. It is the old saying goes, that you were afraid of for no one knows.
So stay our way. Hunter.
Unless you want to be our friend.
Oh, my Lanta.
You're trapped in all of me. We tend to commit. We're a bunch of misfits. We're gonna fly up, hide a button for you.
Now we got Lunatic Plus Trap.
You will be mine for eternity.
For it is key we're playing.
Oh, they were all doing the wave. Oh, hey, Glitchy. And just Shadows. Hey, what's up? Keep ready.
Matrimony has a place in our sanctimony. We weren't the same since the day our eternity faded with the mechanical debauchery and coral dismay. We couldn't even count
the colors change in their name to what color of the animatronic. So this is Foxy.
Now
Nice.
So don't be so surprised to find them ride with kind minds. Gonna hurt you, but you can't scream bloody murder. Hey, you
may see. It's like mix a boat. Oh, that's creepy. Cryos SFM. Oh, he had a brain in his mouth. Ice Boba. Oh gosh. Back to Lunatic. Liar. Love it. Danger. Everybody just taking their masks off. Listen to everybody getting angry at William. Like, get me out of here! Sarion? They're all burning. Angry Piggy.
I'm supposed to tell you limb from limb. Step inside my deadly sin. I can breathe. The air is thick with dread. But now it's all that we can ascend.
Well, that was good. I like the little mini game there. And there's the thumbnail. Yay. Damn, yo. That was really
hey,
cool.
Kids,
hey!
Don't be scared of me! It's just your friendly buddy! Thanks for watching this animation by Lunatic Plushtrap and his friends! We hope to see you again very soon. And remember, kids, it's always a good time on Front Street.
Okay. Too bad that wasn't my voice. It's unfortunate, but it is what it is. Everybody's got to get a chance. Damn, dude, that was an amazing collab video. Everybody did a sweet job. I even noticed, like, with the names at the bottom showing who the animator was, one of the letters would change color to whatever animatronic was talking in the animation. So it was really cool going from blue to yellow to red. To purple even, and sometimes both. Oh, it was really cool. It was very clever. The animation itself was fantastic. And then we have Harvey B's Malhair voice at the end. Dude, you are everywhere. He's like all over the place trying to get his voice out there, and that's basically what I try and do, man. So kudos to you. That voice was actually really good. He's also the Malhair voice in the FNAF World Adventure fan game. It's really cool, man. That's awesome. I forgot how awesome that song was and how many people were in the song, dude. Holy moly. That was the Final Fantasy Source Film Animation collab video that we've been waiting for a long time. Done by Lunatic Plushtrap and a bunch of other people in the description, all great animators. And this was for the song done by DA Games and a bunch of other people called We Want Out. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below, and everything will be in the link in the description down below so you can check this all out for yourself, okay? Along with the original song, please go support it in any way possible. Also, Lunatic Plushtrap for that animation, along with every other animator that was in it as well. So like if you enjoyed, subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you in the next one. So bye!